हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू द माय वीडियो गाइस एंड माय यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे फ्रेंड्स, वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट गाइस रेडमी फोन वाईफाई फुल सेटिंग, हाउ टू सेट अप वाईफाई सेटिंग, हाउ टू यूज वाईफाई सेटिंग ऑन रेडमी मोबाइल। इन दिस वीडियो फ्रेंड्स वी विल टॉक अबाउट। सो बिफोर स्टार्टिंग वीडियो फ्रेंड्स, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल गो एंड सब्सक्राइब द चैनल गाइस, क्लिक द बेल आइकन, लाइक द वीडियो गाइस। सो फ्रेंड, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल ओपन योर रेडमी फोन सेटिंग। आफ्टर ऑन रेडमी फोन सेटिंग फ्रेंड्स, यू कैन सी दिस टाइप इंटरफेस ऑन योर रेडमी मोबाइल। फ्रेंड्स, क्लिक ऑन रेडमी फोन Wi-Fi setting and your Wi-Fi setting is off. So first of all, on your Wi-Fi. After on Wi-Fi, refresh your Wi-Fi network setting. After refresh your Wi-Fi network setting, which network you have you want to connect, so you can connect. So select a network. Friends, you can see there are many networks nearby my device. So friends, I have this network. I will select and I will enter password. So friends, enter your Wi-Fi network password on your Redmi mobile. After enter password, you can check password. You want to copy password, so you can copy also. Connect here, guys. After 4 seconds, Wi-Fi network will connect on your mobile. And friends, you can use this Wi-Fi network. So example, guys, we will own YouTube app. So friends, you can see after connect Wi-Fi network, friends, we can use YouTube app on our mobile. So like that, friends, you can connect Wi-Fi network and you can use it on your Redmi mobile. So friends, again click on Wi-Fi setting, and friends, if you click here right side, friends, you can see connect automatically. You can on and off this setting from here, and friends, you can see modify network forget option. Friends, if you forget Wi-Fi network, after forget, friends, you cannot use this Wi-Fi network again on your device. If you use, friends, again you will have to enter password, then friends, you can use this Wi-Fi network on your device. And friends, you want to add any network, you can add network, you can connect. So like that, friends, we can use Wi-Fi setting on Redmi mobile. And friends, if you click here, so friends, you can join any Wi-Fi network after scan QR code. And friends, you can see Wi-Fi additional setting. Friends, you can see test network, manage saved network. Friends, you have saved any Wi-Fi network on your Redmi phone. So friends, you can check your manage saved network. And friends, you want to delete this network, so you can delete from here. And you want to connect this network again, so friends, click here and you can connect. So guys, I will delete my saved network on my Redmi mobile. So friends, you can use Wi-Fi setting. You want to connect any network, select network, enter password, you can connect. And you don't want to connect, so you can off your Wi-Fi setting. So like that, friends, we can use Wi-Fi setting on Redmi mobile. So bye guys, thanks for watching the video guys.